Taniya, you got a chance to bat up the order today. Talk us through what the conversation was with the team management. What was your role and what did you think of your innings?
See, the coach just wanted me to just keep up the momentum because I know I can clear the 30-yard and I can, you know, bat well.
So what did you make of your innings today?
I think I was I went inside with the positive intent that because Shefali was batting with me, so I will just keep rotating the strike, and when I'll get the loose ball, then I'll go for it.
Taniya, your wicketkeeping has gone through a bit of an up and down patch. Today you looked great and you've looked really good in some of these games. How have you working on your skills in the recent past to, you know, improve your wicketkeeping in particular?
I think in terms of wicketkeeping, I keep it very simple. I don't complicate it much. I keep working on basics time and again. I work hard during off season and before the tournament. When the tournament comes, then I keep working on my basics. And also, I believe in the process, so everything is a byproduct of it.
And who are the coaches who have specifically looked at your wicketkeeping? Because Hirvani sir has been taking care of the spin contingent. So anybody in the coaching staff who's really taken care of how you go about your practice?
I think Joy sir, I think he's very creative and innovative in terms of keeping drills. And also, I keep in touch with Kiran Morris sir also. So we discuss a lot about keeping, so he keeps in touch with that.
Congratulations on making the semi-finals. How big a result do you think this will be back home in India in terms of the fans and them noticing the side?
I think we've been doing quite well, if you see from the tri-series. And also, I think we're really positive. So we've been doing well and the results are in our favour. So if we keep up the momentum, I think we'll keep doing well and hopefully win the finals.
Do you think it would be, the 2017 World Cup, when the team made the semi-finals, there was a lot of progress after that. Do you think a big result here, I mean, you're in the semis now, could lead to, I suppose, more change in terms of more pay for players, women's IPL, things like that?
I think last 12 to 14 months, as a unit, we've improved a lot. I think in terms of in the pressure situations, how to handle and read the situations well, I think we've got a lot better as a team.
Just going back to your wicket keeping again, that Meg Lanning dismissal in the Australia game was something of a different level. I'm sure that must have given you a lot of confidence. How do you look back on that one caught behind in particular?
I think it was, she's the main bat of the team, and I just keep it simple, and it gave me a lot of confidence. But I just keep watching the ball and just focus on that. Simple.
One question on your batting. There has been a lot of shunting up and down as far as your position is, as far as your position in the Indian lineup is concerned. Has that sort of affected your game in any way?
I think not really. I've been batting well in the nets. It's just where the team wants me to bat and I'm ready to bat. But I think I can bat well up the order because I know that I am capable of scoring runs there.
Thank you, Taniya.
It was another good performance from Shefali early on today, but New Zealand nearly caught you by the end. How are you going to make sure that you're not relying on her early runs to help see you through games?
Can you repeat?
How are you going to make sure you're not relying on Shefali's early runs to help you through games?
I think everyone is in a good knock and they're playing well. It's just one or two odd games that happens. But I think Shefali is giving us a good start, and I think others will also take up the responsibility.
Obviously, World Cup mein India se kaafi interest aati hai. मगर टीम ने पहले भी कहा है कि फोकस पूरा यहाँ पे नेक्स्ट गेम पे रख रहे हैं वो किस प्रकार से आप लोग डिस्ट्रैक्शन को कट आउट करते हो घर से जो भी मैसेजेस आते हैं लोगों से जो फीडबैक आता है किस प्रकार से वो कट आउट करके आप टूर्नामेंट पे फोकस कर सकते हो
आई थिंक यूजुअली हम सब ने डिस्कस किया है थोड़ा सोशल मीडिया से दूर ही रहेंगे आई थिंक वो उसमें थोड़ा डिस्ट्रैक्शंस कम रहता है और यूजुअली स्पेशली बिफोर 24 आवर्स तो हम थोड़ा दूर रहते हैं तो इसलिए ज़्यादा फोकस्ड है
मतलब थैंक यू